I'm Mrs. Sunita Dol, working as an assistant professor in Computer Science and Engineering Department of Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Topic covered here is Structured Query Language, Basic Structure of SQL. So in this video, I'm going to cover the basic structure of SQL using select clause, which is a data manipulation language command. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to write the query for the given problem statement using the clause select from where, the rename operation, and the tuple variables. In previous two videos, I have covered first three DML commands, insert, delete, and update. While in this video, I am going to cover the data manipulation language command select. The basic structure of SQL expression consists of three clauses, select, from, and where. A typical SQL query has the form select A1, A2 up to AN from R1, R2 up to Rm where P. Here, each AI represents an attribute and each RI is a relation and P is a predicate. If the where clause is omitted, the predicate P is true and the result of the SQL query may contain the multiple copies of some tuples. The select clause lists the attribute desired in the result of a query. Example, find the name of all the branches in the loan relation. So SQL command select branch name from loan. The result is a relation consisting of single attribute with the heading branch name. SQL name are case insensitive, that is, we may use uppercase or the lowercase letters. SQL allows duplicates in the relation as well as in the query result. To force the elimination of duplicate, insert the keyword distinct after select. Example, find the name of all the branches in the loan relation and remove the duplicates. SQL command select distinct branch name from loan. The keyword all specifies that duplicates not be removed. Select all branch name from loan. Since duplicate retention is the default, we'll not use all. The asterisk symbol star can be used to denote all attribute. A select clause of the form select star indicate that all the attribute of all relation appearing in the from clause are selected. SQL command select star from loan. The select clause can contain the arithmetic expression involving operation plus minus multiplication and division and operating on the constant or the attributes of tuple. The query select loan number comma branch name comma amount into 100 from loan would return a relation that is the same as the loan relation except the attribute amount is multiplied by 100. The where clause specifies the condition that result must satisfy. Example, to find all loan number for loan made at Perirage branch with loan amount greater than $1,200. So SQL command select loan number from loan where branch name is equal to Perirage and amount greater than $1,200. Comparison result can be combined using the logical connectives AND, OR, and the NOT. The operands of the logical connectives can be expression involving the comparison operator less than equals to, greater than equals to, and not equals to. Comparison can be applied to the result of arithmetic expression. SQL includes a between comparison operator to simplify where clause that specify that a value be less than or equal to some value and greater than or equals to some other value. Example, find the loan number of those loans with the loan amount between $900 and $1,000. So using the between operator, we can write this query as select loan number from loan where amount between $900 and $1,000. Instead of the query using the comparison operator, select loan number from loan where amount less than equals to 1000 and amount greater than equals to 900. Similarly, we can use the not between comparison operator. The from clause lists the relation involved in the query. Example, find the Cartesian product of borrower and loan. So SQL command, select star from borrower, comma loan. Second example, find the name, comma loan number and loan amount for all customer having a loan at the Perirage branch. SQL command, select customer name, comma borrower.loan number, comma amount from borrower, comma loan, where borrower.loan number is equal to loan.loan number and branch name is equal to Perirage. SQL uses the notation relation name dot attribute name to avoid the ambiguity in the case where an attribute appears in the schema of more than one relation. We could have written borrower.customer name instead of customer name in the select clause. However, since the attribute customer name appears in only one of the relation name in the from clause, there is no ambiguity when we write the customer name. Till now, we consider the select from where clause. Now pause this video and reflect on these questions for minute or 2 minutes and write your response. Once you return the answer to these questions, then you can restart playing this video. The question is, what happens if we omit the where clause in the select from where clause? I hope all of you have completed this activity. Question was, what happens if we omit the where clause in the select from where clause? So, if the where clause is omitted, then the predicate P is true and the result of the SQL query may contain the multiple copies of some tuples. SQL provides a mechanism for renaming both relation and the attribute. It uses the as clause taking the form old name as new name. The as clause can appear in both the select and from clauses. Example, find the name, loan number and loan amount of all the customers. Rename the column name loan number as loan ID. SQL command, select customer name, borrower.loan number as loan ID, comma amount from borrower comma loan, where borrower.loan number is equal to loan.loan number. Tuple variables are defined in the from clause by placing it after the name of the relation with which it is associated with the keyword as in between. The keyword as is optional and may be omitted. So borrower as t equals to borrower t. Tuple variables are most useful for comparing the two tuples in the same relation. Example, find the customer name, their loan numbers and the amount for all customers having a loan at some branch. SQL command, select customer name, t.loan number, comma s.loan number from borrower as t, comma loan as t, where t.loan number is equal to s.loan number. These are some references. Thank you.